three ways that we can make circles in tango. When we walk on a circle, we are walking laterally.
When both partners walk on the circle, it's a double giro. When the revel walks around the mark, it's a single giro. When he walks around her, it's also a single giro, but we call it calesita. We can change the pattern of our steps from the default front, side, back, side. When the revel's pattern changes, it has to be marked. But the mark can change his pattern anytime. Variations on giro include rebotes, sacadas, and in single giro, we can do voleos, patada, barrida, and ganchos.